I'd have to probably say my dad. He obviously played cricket as well, so I used to go down and watch. And then from there, we had a junior system at the club. And not just him, but a lot of the other parents as well would get involved, and they give opportunities for guys like myself and, you know, guys that I went to school with, just to enjoy the game, learn it, learn the very core basics of it, and have a good time. And that's what it was really about at that age. And that's why I still play it now, really, is because growing up, it was always something I really enjoyed doing, and I still do now. And just having people like that, taking the time out, giving, you know, hours and hours, and car rides, and all the stuff that sort of gets forgotten, gives me now opportunities to do what I'm doing now, which is great. But the best thing about it was I was given opportunities. I didn't have to do it. I wasn't forced into it. And no one was ever really pushy about the way I played my cricket. They just wanted me to enjoy it. And I think that was one thing that I always really, you know, got a lot from, was that it wasn't, you know, I didn't have to win. I didn't have to, you know, be the best player in the team. But because I enjoyed it, it made me want to do those things. And I think creating that sort of environment helps breed successful young players. From the very start, it was making it as fun as possible. Interaction with each other, little competitions here and there, and then a big game at the end, which is always great fun. So, I mean, more than anything, it was about putting the time and the hours in and giving us the opportunity to have that fun, which then obviously leads to stuff like this. Yeah, no, he's obviously watched me play from very small, and he enjoys coming to watch. The thing was, it wasn't just him, there was a lot of other parents at the club that would put the time and effort in, and it's still nice to see a lot of them around still and helping out, which is great. And it makes you realise why you play the game as well. It's obviously you're under a lot of pressure sometimes, and it's nice to remember that you're here because you enjoy it and it's fun, and it sort of sometimes relaxes you as well, so it's all part of it, really. I think for me is, you obviously you enjoy doing your specific skill, whether it be batting, bowling or fielding, wicket keeping, but I really enjoy that team atmosphere, having, you know, you got to have the trust of 10 of the blokes that believe in you doing your skill, and you doing the same with them, and having that interaction, the banter that goes with it, and everything like that, you know, and that's what's most enjoyable for me.